a message to our well-wishers and donors. The Multiple Sclerosis Society of India, Chennai Chapter, was started in the year 1997 to help raise funds for the less fortunate among the people who have multiple sclerosis. MS has no known cause and hence no known cure. The medicines available in the market today only stem the progression of the disease. Today, there are injections called interferons, beta-ferons, and tablets, which cost about 7,500 per injection per week, which means 30,000 per month and 3,60,000 per year. And for how long is a question mark? Who can afford this much of money for the treatment of a disease? It is very difficult to imagine. It is here that the society steps in and helps to fund these injections whenever and wherever possible. We also give great emphasis to physiotherapy. And multiple sclerosis brings about a decline in the muscular strength of the person and also spasticity of limbs. To overcome these problems, physiotherapy is the answer. So we encourage the less privileged people to go for physiotherapy and we fund the cost of physiotherapy. As you know, today physiotherapy per visit for an hour costs 500 rupees. We encourage our patients to have at least 3 sessions of physiotherapy per week and we continue it for at least a year. This also requires money. As I often tell our less privileged patients, once they come into our fold, it is a lifelong relationship with them. We try to look into every need of theirs, be it medicines, doctor's appointments, school fees, children's uniforms, social visits. We are there to help them. Every effort on our part to help an underprivileged MS person requires funds. And it is here that we come to you. The need for funds is why we turn to you and we look forward to you.